toughest kid in the neighborhood was, right? I want to know the toughest man on the planet is. That's what we're going to find out.
Work it out. Stop clowning. Pick up the hands. Light it up. See those hands. Come on. See those hands. Keep your hands up. Go light. I said go light.
Girls.
We got a tournament coming up. You gonna kill every guy in the burg?
Oh, jeez.
Ben Roy, give me some ice. And call that Puerto Rican kid, the one that fights out of the bottoms. If he's here in 20 minutes, he gets $200.
You want to fight him?
Do me a favor, guy. Go back to your bag. We don't need anybody else getting hurt. Take a walk. Let's go. Watch his neck.
Yo, Rock. What'd you do? Did you leave Mick and Polly at home today?
His phone's disconnected. We'll go through the list. Find me somebody. Get me Joe Bones.
All I'm saying is that if you need somebody to help you, I'm happy to keep your boy warm for you.
You ever fought before? Hey, this guy signed a waiver?
All good.
What's your name?
Tommy.
You get tuned up in here, it's on you, Tommy.
Sure, no problem, no problem.
Come on in. Let's go.
All right, let's go.
Oh, hey, watch that team.
You gonna be a hero? All right. Peace. Peace.
Come on, check that kick. Easy. There we go.
You owe me $200.
It looks as though the moment of truth has arrived, because here comes Tommy.
Who is this guy? And more importantly, can he compete in this talent pool? Can he win?
I wish I knew who he was, and I say the fact that I don't know is very strange. In an internet age where there are no secrets, this guy is a complete mystery. I can't find out anything about him. Tommy Reardon is officially Google-proof.
You gotta love this guy, Sam. No walkout music, no sponsors, no interviews. He skipped the press conference, wouldn't have his picture taken for the program. He's breaking every rule.
The only reason, really, that Tommy Reardon is in this tournament is an MMA video making the rounds of him beating up Mad Dog Grimes in the gym.
But the reason that a lot of his fans are in the stands is because of another video. It's even more stunning than the Mad Dog Grimes video. This guy, let me describe it to you, folks, for the few that haven't seen, I don't know anybody who hasn't, but Tommy Reardon ripped the door off a tank in the heat of battle, saving lives in the process, and then walked away without claiming a medal. Listen, he ripped the door off a tank.
Tommy Reardon is a genuine war hero. I'm not taking anything away from the guy. He's a very, very tough guy. but the tank don't hit back. You know, we've seen YouTube sensations fail on a big stage before.
He ripped the door off a tank.
First opponent, Francisco Barbosa.
Francisco Barbosa.
He's nothing to scoff at.
Yeah, he's the octopus. He's the real deal. He's a very, very tough guy. A very high caliber fighter. Now, Tommy Reardon came out of nowhere, and I'd imagine he's going to disappear just as quickly. It's a great story, but
I think your boy is going to be exposed here as a YouTube sensation.
Well, a lot of fans here in Boardwalk Hall hope you're wrong, son.
All right, gentlemen, you've been given your instructions. I expect a clean fight. Obey my command all times. Defend yourselves all times. Touch gloves, go back, let's do this. Tommy, cut off the corners, do this guy out. Just like we know, just like we know.
We are about to get the big answer to the big question. Is Tommy Reardon for real? They are both game fighters, and here we go.
Let's go to war!
Keep him focused, Tom.
And here we go. We gotta see if Barbosa's gonna be looking for a takedown.
Definitely looking for a takedown here.
Instructions. I expect a clean fight. Obey my commands all times. Defend yourselves all times. Touch gloves. Go back. Let's do this.
Fuck it happen again.
Mad Dog chomping at the bit here. He can't wait to get a piece of Tommy. He predicted an early knockout, said he was going to take Tommy out with one punch. And by the way, he said they're going to have to pull me off him.
Well, we'll see what Tommy has to say about that.
Damn it, you ready?
Mad
Dog is out.
Mad Dog's in trouble. He stopped this.
break.
That's the fastest knockout I think I've ever experienced.
Mad Dog Grimes has been poleaxed. He is not moving.
You do that to someone on the street, they'd lock you up and throw away the key. Break out the yellow tape, Sam. This guy's walking away from the cage like he's leaving a crime scene.
Brandon, sit down. Look at me. Sit down. Get it. Look at me. Look at me. Look at me, Brandon. Let it go. Let it go. Okay? Breathe. Beethoven. Okay. He's coming right at you, right? Exactly like we planned. I want you to angle out, hit, and move every time, all right?
Angle out, hit, move.
Good. Breathe, breathe. Come on, relax. Okay. He's not your brother, right? Look at me. He's not your brother, right?
All right.
He's in the way.
Take it a little more time for the cheap shot.
Do your job, Josh.
Tommy, what are you doing?
Shut up, Mark.
finish him! You'll finish him!
Tommy. It's okay.
Today.
It's okay.